Students at Gaithersburg High School will return to class in about 2 hours following another gun scare that resulted in an 18-year-old student being arrested after he was found with a loaded handgun on campus yesterday. About an hour ago, we checked in with school officials to find out if they're adding any extra security measures at the school today, but so far we haven't heard back. As far as we know, no students were threatened and the student is facing gun charges this morning.